Bratz. The Secret Necklace. Which game would you like to play? Move the joystick to choose a game mode. Move the joystick to select the Bratz girl that you would like to be. Chloe. Jade. Chloe. Yasmin. Sasha. Yasmin. Choose a cool outfit to wear. Move the joystick left or right to choose a top and press the green button to confirm. Which outfit do you want to try?
Get ready to shine, girl! Stylin'! Great, Jade. With you modeling the jewels, we'll raise a ton of money for charity.
Yeah, you look amazing. Now get out there.
Oh my gosh, Jade. You're wearing the most expensive necklace in the show. Rumor has it that it's enchanted.
Oh, Chloe, you and your imagination.
No, it's true. I heard all about it. The necklace is irresistibly beautiful, and it's been enchanted by a dark pixie.
And now, a preview of the most beautiful piece in tonight's collection.
Oh no! Chloe, Sasha, Yasmin! Help! Someone stole the necklace!
Stop, V! Did anyone see who took the jewels?
Jade, are you okay?
I'm fine, but I've gotta find that necklace. I told you it was enchanted.
Enough with the magic mumbo jumbo, Angel. Let's look around and figure out who did this.
I'm with you, Sasha. Whoever stole the necklace hasn't gone very far. Let's go find the jewels and the thief.
Press the enter button or the green button to confirm.
Let's get to it.
Read the clue and find the girl that it describes. Use the joystick to move. When the phone rings, press the yellow button to see your text message. Yasmin, isn't that your phone? Find the girl who is near the movie theater. Increase your speed by holding the joystick in the direction you want to go. Yasmin, isn't that your phone? Yasmin, you found the right place! Good job! Press the green button to confirm if you found the right girl. Yeah, that's right! Yasmin, let's see who's calling. Find the girl who is by the park's lawn.
Yasmin!
to read the clue again. Increase your speed by holding the joystick in the direction you want to go. Can you find your way through the garden maze? Press the yellow button to read the clue again. Find the girl who is by the... When the phone rings, press the yellow button to see your text message. Yasmin, check out who's calling. Yasmin, you found the right place. Good job! Press the green button to confirm if you've found the right girl. Oops! Wrong person. Let's try again. Cool! She's the one! Yasmin, let's see who's calling. Find the girl who is on the stage. Press the yellow button to read the clue again. Increase your speed by holding the joystick in the direction you want to go. Press the yellow button to read the clue again. Use the joystick to move. Press the yellow button to read the clue again. Yasmin, check out who's calling. Yasmin, you found the right place. Good job. She's got to press the green button to confirm if you've found the right girl. Oops. Wrong person. Let's try again. Press the yellow button to read the clue again. Oops! Wrong person. Let's try again. Yeah, that's right. Let's check out the video wall to see what's happened. You've got the high score.
It's a little fairy!
Actually, I'm a mini pixie. I know who took the jewels. You've found a lot of them, but we still need to find the pixie necklace. The dark pixie has escaped with it.
Dark pixie?
Yes, a dark pixie is trying to take over our pixie world. She stole the necklace because it has powers. Whoever owns it can use it to create powerful spells.
So the necklace really is enchanted?
Yes, but it's time the spell was broken. Will you help me save the pixie world from the dark pixie?
Of course! So you mean we get to go to the pixie world?
Yes. If you're ready, we can go right now.
This is gonna be the best adventure ever!
Yeah! All right!
Press the Enter button, or the green button to confirm.
Let's get to it!
Fly with the Bratz, and choose the correct letters to spell three flower names. Move the joystick to choose a direction, and press the green button to fly forward. Now let's find the missing letters in the name Violet. Keep trying! That's it! Oh, try the next letter. Job. You spelled that one correctly. Let's try the next one. Let's find the missing letters in the name Daisy. That's it. S. Try the next letter. Perfect! Why? Daisy. Good job! You spelled that one correctly. Let's try the next one. Let's find the missing letters in the name Crocus. Great! C. Try the next letter. You. Crocus. Fantastic! You spelled all the flower names correctly. Let's go to the next garden. Fly. Fly with the Bratz and choose the correct letters to spell three flower names. Move the joystick to choose a direction and press the green button to fly forward. Now let's find the missing letters in the name Pansy. Try another. Perfect! S. Try the next letter. To clear the screen, press the blue button. That's it! A. Pansy. Good job! You spelled that one correctly. Let's try the next one. Let's find the missing letters in the name Lotus. Try another. That's it. U. Try the next letter. Good job! You spelled that one correctly. Let's try the next one. Let's find the missing letters in the name Lily. Perfect! Y. Try the next letter. That's it! I. Let's start the next adventure. You've got the high score.